Look what I just found. I just found a Kush that is actually going to be a little bit of a player. I love it. He may not come out and play, but he is definitely showing a playful side. So I got to take back what I said in that last video and say that this guy is actually going to be fun. You always want to play with cats with wands. You never want to use your hands. That teaches them bad habits, particularly with a cat that, you know, has shown a little bit, emphasis on little bit, tendency to nip. You don't want to ever want to have them teach them to pounce on hands or toes, because that just encourages the behavior. But I'm tickled that we've got a little bit of a playful boy here.